Hi everybody, how are you this fine evening? It's JP here from Noob Gaming. We will be continuing with our Path of Exile guide. I know this takes a lot longer than usually. I know most streamers finish this thing like in 4 hours, maybe tops 4 to 8 hours. I know I'm taking a very long, but apologies on that. We are continuing with Act 4. And we will do it gradually because I'm still learning this game. And for now, I'm quickly going to collect the reward here by Delilah, and then we will head from there.
What is that? They all leave me.
Yes. Yes.
Ooh, cost when damage taken. And multiple totem support. Okay. This. Now the question is, on what does it go? But how does withering step blink arrow grace focused ballista toxic rain defiance withering step? Take a look at something. How? So it's probably a special way to actually put that in there. I'm gonna need to get more sockets. Okay.
Be careful.
Stash. Okay, let's continue onwards where we left off before our power got cut.
Before we walk this path together,
Oh, yeah, I remember this. I remember this. Wow. It looks like there's our first entrance. Critical strike and then stun duration on enemies. Okay, now we need to find the other piece.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Okay. Enter the ascent. It looks like there's a third mini boss.
What
Oh, that was close.
Your kind leave nothing but scars, Melagaro.
I think that should be it. That should be everything. Okay. I think this is the end of Act 4 almost.
You and I, who create the most beautiful of nightmares together. Creation. Usually the concern of nature, isn't it? Not anymore.
Now, exile!
No, no, no. I don't think I'm doing enough damage. Okay.
You were born for this, but you've always known that, haven't you?
Now, let us see if you truly understand what it means to be Nightmare. I gave my life. You gave me so much more.
I get.
A predator is. Guide you.
Okay.
You are indeed.
See you.
For a lover of nature, of course.
Malachi, we dream. No love.
I was right.
Ooh. I guess I'll go with Snipe.
Our hopes are with you.
And into the Ascent. Oh, it's this icy place. Act 5. Oh, there's actually a way through. Let's see, down there. Dang it. Oh, okay, that doesn't work.
I'm not up to that just yet.
Okay. That I can maybe keep.
An exile, and thank you.
Oh. This will be actually a very good opportunity to see what skills, not skills, import, export, tree, items, med game. Amethyst ring. The question is, what resistances do I actually need? Lightning. So lightning and fire resistance. Lightning and cold. Fire and cold. Fire and lightning. Okay, fire and cold. How's my cold resistance? My cold resistance is actually fairly good, so I think we can swap the fire and cold, maybe. hate band. I think let's remove the hate band. Because it only gives me cold resistance, and this gives me fire and lightning resistance. My chaos resistance is still fairly bad, but that is fine. We can get that up. Okay, and then we need to start. Increase increased attack speed during effect, critical. 35% chaos resistance, that is something that can help. Hallowed mana flask, 700 mana. Yeah, we're gonna sort that out. Sacred mana flask. Nope. Offering that there, sacred life flask right over there. 1, 2, and 3. Ah. Something like that. Except. Oh, I forgot to sell that. Okay, so I'm gonna start a new video that we can get Act 5 on its separate own stream. So just give me about 5 minutes, I'm gonna 5 to 10 minutes, and I'll be starting a new stream shortly. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.